He's an IITian himself, but Jairam Ramesh has less than flattering things to say about his alma mater. The Environment Minister's remark that faculty in the institute were less than world-class has invited a storm from IIM.
What is the competence that the minister has when he does not even read what has been written by the scholars here?
Outrage in IIM Ahmedabad. Regarded by many as the country's premier management institute, clearly an opinion not shared by Environment Minister Jairam Ramesh.
The IITs and the IIMs are excellent because of the quality of students, not because of the quality of research or faculty.
This controversial statement has raised the hackles of the IIMs, demanding an explanation.
You must realize that the reason why people come to IITs and IIMs is, of course, because of good teaching.
To me, it seems that Mr. Minister Jairam Ramesh has shown a tremendous ignorance about the intellectual capabilities of these institutions.
Jairam, an alumni of IIT Bombay, is now being questioned by faculty and students alike.
I will disagree with the Honorable Minister. The professors at IIT and IIM that I have met are like fantastic.
The controversy even turning political.
We cannot have world-class institutions unless and until we have world-class ministers.
Even Kapil Sibal, who earlier extended his support to Jairam, isolated the minister today.
Jairam Ramesh has an opinion, so let Jairam Ramesh have an opinion.
A contentious claim that has found Jairam Ramesh in the midst of a fresh controversy. With Neeta Nair in Mumbai, Susha Hebaraji for Times Now.